What's that, Genevieve?
The numbers.
Give me that.
What do they say?
They're good. Very good. Not worth anything if...
I'm getting.
~54%
Yes.
Off?
20, 3 weeks ago.
So I might actually win this.
You might win the party candidate. The general public still doesn't know who you are. Don't you dare give up when you're winning. And not when you're sitting in my house, not now. If you do this, well, you will never hold office again. All your staff will hate you, and every newspaper will write an editorial about you being an irresolute coward.
Well, what are they going to say? A fringe candidate drops out after 20%. It's not that bad. How are they going to know any different?
No, well, because I will tell them, you idiot! I will burn you to the ground. All your ideals, everything you stand for, will wither and die. Now, I'm going to announce our new strategy to the staff. How we'll win the party leadership and then the election. Take a moment to prepare something to say. And if it's anything different, they will be very confused. You've got time for another cigarette.